wish we could play that song without an uneasy feeling, but we did what we had to do, and whether the P is for Portobello or the P is for Platinum, it is always right here in the main event arena. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for the second half of PCW?
Beautiful enziguri from Kevin Park. tell you what's going on right now.
Here tonight.
Hey, Chunk! Take care of the
Chunk! Hey, that's Bosachi, boy!
Come on!
Bosachi!
competitors to see if they're ready for action. And whoever wins tonight is going to jumpstart the tag team season on top. A contest that I hope my brother and I can join one day. But right now the focus is on these 6 men coming here right now. Logan Green dunked unceremoniously on the floor. And in comes John Williams. What in the world is he doing? And Brian Kane almost needs eyes in the back of his head right now. The only friend he's got up there right now is Kevin Barr.
Hey, boy, come on, let's go.
Brian Kane is taking advantage. One and only one of John Williams. And Kelsey, I'll tell you, I've been in the ring with the Bullets. They are a very overwhelming tag team to wrestle. They can attack. But right now, it's Kevin Pop on the attack.
Well, think about watching Bullets for their speed. They might be the fastest tag team I've ever seen. And they can work aerial, they can work on the mat. They are very talented, very skilled. You don't have to like their arrogance, but you do have to respect their talent.
Oh, come on, Will.
And that arrogance can be their downfall. Stop. Transition into that arm hanger there. Oh, good job. Williams breaks over the right hand zone, and in comes Trey. Run to a textbook arm drag from the upgrade. The current tag team season champion is wrestling a very smart, conservative style here right now. They've got to keep Trey Williams on their side of the ring. They have got to keep Trey Williams grounded. And they have got to keep Trey Williams from using those powerful legs.
Get him!
Brian Kane reversing. You're not going to get him like that this early. Brian Kane obviously a bigger, stronger man. Seen him, but unfortunately, this is all illegal. Oh, look at the power of Logan Green on that shoulder breaker. The injured shoulder of Brian Kane.
And the shoulder problems of Brian Kane have been well documented. He's been on the press on the shoulder forever, and we know that shoulder breaker had it completely destroyed him. Has actually drove the wind out of my body.
Kwasi, I think my knee went out again after that shot. And an elevated stomp on that arm. The Bullets now turning around on Brian Kane. Wrestling the same style the champions were attempting to use. But the tag team sees the champions in the obvious crowd favorite here tonight. And the crowd maybe into the Southern Cup in this match. Shot. But let's be honest. a normal man would be in the hospital after that shot from Logan Creed, but the upgrade is still fighting.
I think I'm on my way to the hospital after that shot. Yeah, we're going to the hospital. That was ridiculous.
And if we're lucky, our nurse might look like Brooklyn Creed.
Don't hit on that man's wife, please.
I would never do that. I respect the sanctimony of marriage.
Right now, Brian Kane is having a tough time with the Hired Boys who have been. They've been focused on the shoulder of Brian Kane.
Unfortunately, they have ripped away his protective shoulder plates. And that may have just dislocated, I don't know. But the upgrade looks to be in severe pain.
Kevin Park comes in to save his partner. Gil Quest comes in to save the match.
And now look at Trey on the other side of the ring, taking out Kevin Park. Look at Brian Kane in there by himself. Oh, what's Logan Creed thinking here? Tearing the upgrade up and smiling. And Kevin Park is down on the outside as well. Logan Creed tags in his partner, Gil Quest. Oh, he just measured that shoulder with a dashing portal.
And we can see all the heart that Brian Kane has. He's taking an extreme amount of punishment so far in this match, but he will not give up.
And get over to Kevin Park without attack, get the fresh man in. But of course, everyone's gonna try to keep him away and try to keep their man in the ring to lay the pin and get a Lucha style match. There are no friends, only enemies in this contest. Except for the man in your corner, and Brian Kane desperately needs to make a tag with Kevin Park. I can see the focus on the face of Kevin Park. He wants in that ring now.
Giant cyborg in the ring.
I consider myself fortunate. I've never wrestled Logan Creed. And an inverted tie to John Williams there gets Logan out of the ring for now.
Come on, Johnny.
And that's exactly where you want. You don't want that tower man in the ring causing destruction like you've been doing. You want him on the side.
And that was the mistake that Brian Kane was looking for. Now he's got a little distance, but can he make it over to his own lane attack and give him a call? Over here comes Trey Williams to make sure that's not going to happen. What the boy is looking for here? What is Kevin Park doing? the tag team. They were way down. Almost 3-10. I've been bringing their best. And it's been full of action and full of surprises. Every fan in attendance should call themselves lucky for witnessing action like this. Coming direct from the sideboard, that has got to be it. One, two, three. And an unlikely save from Trey Williams. This match is one for. She believes one of the things to see it, like we're seeing. And then low breaking low degree, he's outside of the way. John Lennon pushes Gilchrist off the top rope. And here we go. We have patented Billy Seymour. What is this? An assistant suplex. He's got on his shoulder now. And when Trey Williams flies, folks will die. But the cyborg is back in the ring. The bullet's none the wiser. But even a monster can be killed by the bullets. We've seen that before. Wheelbarrow wins the gurney. Maybe the jumping leg there from Drake. One, two, and the cyborg powers out.
Did you see how high Trey Williams got in there for that leg, Larry?
Nobody in PCW gets higher than Trey Williams.
Standing, sitting in the ring, looking at the damage they caused, and trying to figure out who they're going to pin to win this match.
The bullets are stalking their prey, and that prey appears to be Kevin Parker and Brian Kane.
Double forearms, Brian four-letter stagger. I don't know that I've seen this before, but my God, this is a fight. And the bullets take the shortcut. How the referee kept track of it. But when the dust cleared, the winners of this match were in fact the Washington Bullets.
No, hell no!
And I said it before the match started, they are the most accomplished tag team here at PCW. And whatever you like in your whole life, you have to respect their talent and ability. And again, your winner of the match, the Washington Bullets!
And after this match, I'm coming glad I'm not here to see what's going on in the world of my brother.